64-yard scoring drive, and Trey Bryant, the true freshman out of St. Louis, Missouri, getting into the end zone. And Nebraska with a 10-7 lead, 13-12.